Sure you want to be out and about in the dark, Captain?
Got it.
Kid.
Hey,
I'm listening.
That's it.
Hauling all that gear around is just gonna slow you down.
Hey.
Go on.
Heads up.
Hmm? Given or taken?
my steady hands, Captain. Disappear.
Eyes open, something stopped us. Thank you.
Excuse me.
So the doc asked me to witness. So I'm witnessing.
Thank you.
That was worth something. You're just gonna leave it.
You need it? Bait shop's
These got knuckleheads it. Don't trust you now. Well, fuck them, right? I expect folk will be more talkative now. Might even have some more work for you. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plane.
You need anything else, Teddy?
You just don't quit. No. No, I don't need a damn thing. Take this. And, if you're inclined, socialize. It's your party after all. Times are hard, but this here feast is proof that we can turn things around. Now, I know mainlanders have been responsible for all manner of harm, but this one is special. This one did the captain's dance.
It's true. I saw it.
So in my book, he's not a mainlander anymore. He's one of us.
Yeah!
Mainlander.
Front, dock and back.
Here's to you.
Bait shop.
Hey, Doc.
Is this a social visit, or is something alien?
Not interested.
Lucky you.
I saw the whole thing. The Queen. Shit.
Hi.
I saw the whole thing. The Queen. Shit. Here's to you.
Trappers might look like us, but the island took their souls a long time ago. Now they're just hollowed out madmen drifting in the fog.
Mrs. Dalton.
What kind of person just shoots a man for sport? All those trappers can burn in hell.
What the hell is a synth anyway, eh?
Here's to you.
The captain's dance.
All your medical insignias.
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs.
Stranger, you need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks. You've come to the right place.
I don't need anything right now.
Come back if you change your mind.
The tools you found are a joy to work with. It gave me this idea. A cargo freighter founded ages ago, to the south. With a bit of arc welding and some elbow grease, the hull could be reinforced to be sturdy. Fierce. Best to do it soon. Before... well, soon.
Why does it need to be soon?
That's not a matter for you. Just... the hull needs fixing.
Come on. I'm one of the few people that helps out around here. So, why the time pressure?
Fine. Doc Teddy? Well, I have a condition. Terminal. No cure. Hard to get that out. When I take the long walk, I can't count on anyone else keeping the hull in good repair. So, it's best to get her ready before then.
I can't imagine what you're going through. If there's any way I can help.
I've shed my fill of tears on this. But we've got business to be about. The ship's the MS Azalea. Expect trappers, mean ones. Once you mop the decks with them, I'll send my crew over. Best of luck.
Please, let me see and scan as many indigenous life forms as possible. It is, of course, for science.
Bait shop's got everything you need.
Talk with Alan. I don't have time for you.
Do you need something, monsieur?
How are you doing?
I must confess, I am missing you. I hope you've come so we can travel again together. Hint, hint.
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
Heads up.
Do you need something from me? I was just thinking of you.
Your thoughts?
What a contradiction a human is. To be lacking in so many capabilities, but being blessed with such a tapestry of emotions.
I wanted to make sure things were okay between you and me.
We are. I love you. Sorry. It is so hard to keep my feelings contained.
That's all for now.
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.
You ain't armed. You ain't long for this world. Buy my guns now.
How can the bait shop help you?
Let's barter.
Happily.
You are carrying so much.
Brooks.
Psst. Looking for a bargain?
Let's deal.
Happily.
Here's to you.
I saw the whole thing. The queen. Shit.
Mister, I have to talk to you. I got 14.5 caps. I want to hire you.
A whole 14 caps. And a half. I'm already planning my retirement.
I know it's nothing, but it's all I got. Harbormen don't belong on this dock. If we keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, Harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
How do you know all of this?
My father was a mechanic. A good one. Before the fog took him.
That's a surprisingly grown-up request.
The fog's out to kill us all. Kids included. I know the money's a joke. If my friends can resettle, I'm sure they'd do anything for you. And owe you big. Please, help.
Humanity is so resilient. To cling to life despite all of this.
The others think I'm nuts to be fishing in this dock.
All to further
but one day, a big one will be mine. You'll see.
You're kind of a big deal. Wow.
Hey there.
I hope mainlanders did better than my regulars. What you need?
I'm thinking about it.
Well, take a load off until you decide.
Take it one day at a time.
I never met someone that did the captain's dance before.
your worries and cheap booze. Everyone, make way.
Did you really kill the queen? The mariner said you did.
Don't pester him, Debbie. Of course he did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
What's your beef with Avery?
Avery was born on the island, but she left for a good long spell. Didn't come back until, well, 10, 11 years ago. And since then, she's been trying to make us adopt all sorts of mainland nonsense. I ain't arguing she doesn't do good, or her heart being in the right place, but why change what ain't broke?
Ooh, thanks.
Least I can do.
Mitch, I mean, since he did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Sir, Mitch is too damn proud. But we're worried about Uncle Ken.
If my family was in trouble, I'd do anything to help them.
You hear that, Mitch? Even someone like him would ask for help. Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. The last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats, he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers? So he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin. Could you check up on him? And find some way to drag his hide back here. I'll pay, of course.
What if he won't come back?
Well, then at least check up on him, right? I'll pay the same regardless.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. And look out, he loves his traps.
Thanks for helping, Mitch.
Life's too bloody short to be sober.
Sleep well, my love.
Fortify your gut against the fog with whiskey.
Food, stim packs. Fully stocked.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
Maybe ask Mitch at the last plank. Some people at the end of the docks might need help too. Everyone calls them the dregs.
I have to go.
Be well.
Thank you.
Only Alan's got enough backbone to stand up to the children.
We doing business?
What's your problem with the children of Adam?
We should have gunned those bastards down the moment they set foot here. Instead, we let them in. All in secret from wherever they're holed up. They've been feeding the fog. Getting it stronger. Strong enough to push us all out of our homesteads. Further and further until it's a wonder we're not all drowned in the ocean.
You have any proof that they've fed the fog?
Proof? We wait for that and we might as well pull the trigger ourselves. Look, in my daddy's time, the fog was a nuisance. Something you avoided. Now every day it gets stronger. It's like the fires of hell out there. Because of the children.
Not today.
Goodbye.
Need to drown your troubles? Talk to Mitch at the last plank.